Michelle, thanks a lot. Time now for some good news on this Tuesday, and it is called the Pandemic of Love, a movement of community support to spread love and kindness during the COVID-19 pandemic. The Pandemic of Love connects people in need with those who can help meet that need. A woman who's a teacher and community organizer in Florida started the program back in March. Since then, they've made 120,000 matches worldwide. It started about a week ago in Birmingham. Alabama chapter director Laura Krager says most of the support is now coming from her congregation at Temple Bethel. She's hoping to find more local donors.
We're all human, okay? Some people are blessed and some people are extremely fortunate, and others might not be the same way during this situation. And we don't know we don't have an exact date of when this is gonna end. So I think that's something we all need to stay aware of, that helping thy neighbor is vital during tough times.
Well, let's help people with everything from paying bills to getting groceries. Pandemic of Love is now adapting to help two crises at once. They've upped their efforts in Minneapolis following George Floyd's death. They now have donors standing by to be matched with families in need in the area. And we have more information on the Pandemic of Love at CBS42.com. What I really love about the Pandemic of Love is how they're able to adapt no matter what happens.
Yes, absolutely. More than one crisis could be going on at a time, but there are so many resources out there and so many people willing to help. It's nice to have that middleman to be able to direct people to others who can help.
Only been here about a week, but you also see how much they have helped so many people.
120,000 matches worldwide. What an impact. I can't wait to see what's next for them.
Love this story a lot. Really good news story. And we, of course, like hearing about that good news.
Yes, keep sending them in to us.
That's right. That's